Well, King Charles's crowning moment, the first of two crowns to be placed upon his head.
Charles, upon whose head this day thou dost place it for a sign of royal majesty. God save the king!